to the world, the human race needs healing even more so now than ever before.